remember today? Last time we made three paper crafts. Today we're gonna take this old jar and paint it into new. It's gonna be so much fun. Like, it's not gonna be a jar now, it's gonna be a vase. I hope you like this unbox. I mean painting.
So let's tell you, we need these type of paints.
Blue, silver, hot pink, neon pink, neon yellow, green and gold. Brushes, of course, we need water. So now let's get started. First, we take the thickest brush. What is this? Let's wipe it. Okay, so now we're going to take green and paint the whole surface with it. The jar of the whole surface with it. Okay, so this is our full thing. Actually, I did it by my fingers, you can see. So now let's let it do dry. Meanwhile, let's take also the cap. Actually, I told it's gonna be a vase. So now, meanwhile, it's drying. Let's paint this candle like this. Just do it quickly. That's how the paint spreads around the note. If you do it fast, we will spread like this. That's how it spreads. So let's wait until it dries. Okay, so let's see how much it's come out. I'm gonna wash my hands now. Ooh, what a star like blue it is. Now, let's paint these. Everyone, paint it with me or by yourself. By yourself. I'll just show the beginning. So, paint like here. Ready? I'll just let it dry. Okay, enough. I think it's dry. So let's keep painting now. It's time decorating. This time we need to take way more water. Make sure it does not then dry. We need to dry the brush this time. Open it. And I want to tell which design are we going to make. This. This is a friend, so I'm also going to add some nice design. I'm going to add some shading to make it glass. See guys? Now we're going to use another color to paint flowers. Actually, I've used some of these colors because you can make any of them. You can make your own design. Thank you. Guys, I'm gonna show it. So cool! Do you like it? Everyone, give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you like this beautiful paint. Oh, it's so nice. Bye, everyone!